Hello everyone, in this video, I'll show you how to create a Vultr trial account and use the free service for 30 days. There are so many cloud server service providers in the world that deciding which one is best for you can be difficult. Fortunately, Vultr allows you to test the service for 30 days before deciding whether or not to use it. Now we'll sign up for a Vultr trial by clicking the account registration link in the description. Create an account with your email address and password, then log in to Vultr with that account. In the billing tab, you must enter a credit card or a PayPal account. In this video, I will link my PayPal account. Email verification is required to complete the Vultr account creation process. So you've got $100 to spend on Vultr services for 30 days. In the account section, you can enter personal information. Now I'm going to set up a CentOS server. Okay, I'll stop the video here. Please let me know in the comments if you've set up a Vultr trial account for 30 days. Please consider subscribing if you enjoyed this video and want to see more.